Now it is very simple to control and access your computer from your mobile device. You can now control your PC anywhere from this world with this particular app. Excited to know? You are watching Tech Lancer with me, Gautam. So come, let's get started. Hey, welcome back guys. For this particular trick, you'll need a particular app called as Chrome Remote Desktop, which is an official app of Google. This is available for both Android and iOS. Go to your Play Store or App Store and download it. I'll also drop this link in the description below. You can check that out. Also, for this trick, you should have a Chrome browser installed in your PC. Now you should also install this plugin to the Chrome browser as well. You can search Chrome Remote Desktop in Google, download and install it. I'll also provide that download link in the description below. You can directly download it. Now our setup is ready. Let us see how to control your PC from your mobile device. Post installation of the plugin in your Chrome browser, you'll get an option to launch the app. Press on that launch button. Now enter the email ID that you wish to use. Once you enter the email ID, you will get a screen like this. Here you should enable the option at the bottom called Enable Remote Connections. Once you enabled it, it will pop up a screen to enter a PIN number. You can give any 6-digit number and retype it again and press OK. Make sure that you give a simple 6-digit number so that you can remember it. Next, it will take you to a screen like this. Here it will show you that your PC is enabled for remote connection. It's time to set up your mobile device. Open the Chrome Remote Desktop application and enter the same email ID that you have entered in the computer. Now it will display the computer name that you can connect. Press on the computer that is listed out. It will ask for the PIN number. Type the PIN which you have given in the computer in the previous step. That's it. Now you can control your PC from your mobile itself. Here you can see the black screen is my iPhone device and the background is my PC. I am controlling my PC with my mobile now. You can see the change that I make in my mobile is also reflecting in the PC as well. It is that simple. That is pretty much for this video. Let me know if you have any questions regarding this in the comment section below so that I can help you out. Give it a thumbs up if you do really like this video. Also, please subscribe to our Tech Lancer family for more such updates like these on tech. With that being said, I'm Gautam, signing out.